The first part of this video will describe how System Monitor uses objects, instances, and counters to generate logs and raise performance alerts. In our exercise, we will use the Windows Performance Monitor to create a data collector set to capture counters. Then we will run two command files that will simulate database activity and then view and compare the performance data generated by running these files. So let's get started and watch the video.